For pause variations, learning to be rigid and stable in the bottom position is key. Position the kettlebells on the traps, roughly in the same area as a barbell. Brace the core tightly to start. Tune into your balance and stability at the bottom of the squat during the pause while being as perfect as possible. Then stand with controlled speed coming out of the hole.